After the lecture. I'm asking the difficult question. I need help. I'm not asking for ill will. I have no desire to see you coping or not coping with the unmanageable coils of a problem frivolously called up. I've read your books, had glimpses of a climate that is rigorous, though not too hard for the spirit. I may have grown since reading them. There is no scale to judge by. Neither is the soul measurable. I know all the tropes of religion, how God is not there to go to, how time is what we buy with his absence, and how we look through the near end of the binocular at pain, evil, deformity. I have tried bandaging my sharp eyes with humility, but still the hearing of the ear holds. From as far off as Tibet, the cries come. From one not to be penned in a concept, and differing in kind from the human, whose attributes are the negations of thought, who holds us at bay with his symbols, the opposed emblems of hawk and dove. What can my prayers win for the kindred? Souls brought to the bone to be tortured, and burning, burning through history with their own strange light.